Did you know that in Iron Man, Robert Downey Jr. eats a burger from Burger King? In 2003, it was a burger from Burger King that was so disgusting, it allegedly drove RDJ to become sober.